vandals left anti-Semitic messages on former Chicago Mayor Rahm Emanuel's home in Michigan. The Anti-Defamation League in Michigan tweeted these photos. The first one says Nazis and was written on Emanuel's property. The other photos show swastikas tagged at the Chabad House of Kalamazoo, a Jewish organization. ADL says they are working with local law enforcement on both incidents and are asking police to investigate these as possible hate crimes.
A strike involving Amazon